try and play golf.
What's the stakes here?
There's always stakes. Don't play golf for free.
I know, so what are the stakes?
$5 a hole, $50 birdies.
Yeah,
get a hole in one.
How much you plan on walking out of here with?
You don't want to get a hole in one today. Trust me on that one. Not in Sioux Falls. You don't want to get a hole in one in Sioux Falls.
$50 a birdie, $100 an eagle. And, yeah, you definitely don't want to get a hole in one. You'll be buying everyone all day. It's going to be a good day. Have a good time here for Mike Miller's charity. Great event here in South Dakota, Sioux Falls.
Sodak, baby.
It's going to be a good time.
For the kids. For the kids.
How are you getting out of there?
Have you ever seen Austin Powers?
Pull that cart in front of me. Practicing my Austin Powers move.
What's up? This is Tracy Lee, and I'm hanging out with Josh the Punk Thompson. We are in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, and we're on the golf course golfing with American Ethanol. How's it going today?
You know what? We started off a little rough on the front nine, but we're actually kicking ass right now on the back nine. So we've had an eagle, and we're 7-under now, so we've got a couple birdies in the back, and we're picking it up. So it's been great, man. This has been a great experience, and got a chance to hang out with some of the boys and actually get a chance to chop shot.
And now you're going against another team here, and who's on the other team?
Some loser named Luke Rockhold, you know, and some of the other guys from American Ethanol. We don't even keep track of those guys, okay? I mean, all I know is when I'm dealing with these pure hitters that we have right here that are on my team, we don't worry about those losers on the other team. That's all I care about. Like, anytime we can beat Luke Rockhold, I'm not worried about anybody else.
So there's some serious stakes at hand here, right? So tell me a little bit about them.
Yeah, I wasn't there for the negotiations, so I think it has something to do with down and smearing off ice. It sounds a little lame to me, but you might as well just be drinking Zimas from what I understand.
Does sound pretty lame. Now, tell me a little bit about being a fighter and how your competitive nature extends into other sports and other activities.
You know, it's not really so much a competitive thing. Anytime you're around Luke, it becomes a gambling thing. So it's we're just having fun with it right now. We got the big group of guys out here from American Ethanol, and then, you know, just with me and Luke out here just playing and just having fun, really. Just kind of make it competitive so there's a lot more drive, a lot more pressure on each putt, each shot. And it's been great, man. This has been a great experience. It's so beautiful out here right now. A little wind kicking up, but gosh, it's nice to be away from the hustle and bustle in the Bay Area and out here with these guys and, you know.
And Las Vegas.
Las Vegas was torture last week. It was a lot of hustle and bustle. But it was great meeting all new fans there in Las Vegas and, meeting all the guys, all the fans that you meet on social media, but you don't really get to ever meet in person. So it was nice to actually see them all in person. And now that we're out here in Sioux Falls, just enjoying the great weather and the country living. We're out here right now to celebrate Mike Miller's charity, and me and Gray Maynard, Luke Rockhold, Aaron Simpson, and some of the other guys are out here. So we're just really just trying to like basically help raise money for Mike Miller's charity for the kids.
I've caught up with Luke Rockhold. We're on the 18th green, and you guys have just finished playing against Josh Thompson and the guys from American Ethanol. Tell me about your game today.
We had a good front nine. We're both one under, and then the bet took place. We were kind of holding back on our bet, and we had the iced bet, the Smirnoff ice, basically Tebow style. And little do we know, these guys are a bunch of sandbaggers, and we're both even. I mean, we're one under on the front. They go to the back. We turn the corner. Now we hit 18, and they're eight under all of a sudden. I don't know how that works. You go seven under the back and one under in the front. These guys, slow rollers.
Now talk about this competitiveness. Does it extend into anything that you do, or is it just betting?
Oh, anything. It's going to go straight to the blackjack table tonight. Charity event, doesn't matter. It's going to get competitive. Mike Miller's charity on the blackjack table. I'm telling you, anything there is. Golf, ping pong, it's all bowling.
Now the real true answer is who gets to the Smirnoff ice and who gets the Tebow?
I think I told you that we had a bunch of sandbaggers over here. These guys.
How do you deal with it?
Home course advantage. They know their deal, And so, if anyone knows what iced is, basically, we gotta be on call tonight, and drinking our Smirnoff ice. We have three on call Tebow style. Gotta finish them all the way down
in front of crowds of people.
Not really looking forward to it. I'll tell you the truth. Hope I don't puke.
Great, thanks. This is Tracy Lee for CombatLifestyle.com with Luke Rockhold in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Woohoo!
American Ethanol.
American Ethanol.